watching me on Miss Malini.com. My earring, my haircut, my name. My earring was actually gifted to me by one of our students, and we adapted it ourselves by introducing some of the elements from Asmita's collection today. Oh, I think one of the most fun fashion shows I've ever seen was Manish in Paris, where they had this fantastic display of what do you call that? The dabba that we use in India. It was an amazing show. It was a great experience.
Hi, I'm Anushka Manchanda. You're watching me on MissMalini.com.
What
makes me original? I think I'm not shy of saying what I think. I haven't watched a lot of shows this season yet, so I can't really comment. But last year, I didn't watch the show, but I saw an after show picture after Gaurav Gupta's show, where there was this really amazing set and there was this head.
I'm Pooja Bedi, and you are watching me on MissMalini.com. My smile makes me original. My personality makes me original. The fact that I can wake up in the morning super happy and super charged every single day of my life makes me super original. The fact that it drives my friends insane makes me super original. I would say the one where my daughter walked as a show, not stopping for the beginner of that particular show. It was a beautiful show. Alia? Alia, come here. One second, Ali. Come. Alia, you have a camera. Miss Malini.com. This is my daughter, Alia. And she walked the ramp for
Sashi.
Yeah. Pallavi Jaipur. Yes, you've forgotten. I remember she was small at that time. It was like about 5 years ago. And she basically opened the show for Pallavi Jaipur. And for me, that was the most original show because I had my little daughter walking like a little princess, you know, giving her presents to the people in the front row as she began the show. That was very special for me.